file is not in service at this time.
In this episode, we leave the Pacific Coast and Lima behind and go back into the Andes.
Exploring Ayacucho made it worthwhile the trouble we got to get here.
Here is where the Huaris were, at the pre-Inca culture. We happen to be here with an Australian Huari, as you can see. She's pointing out. Up there is a monument, if you can see, we were there before.
Walking around the Inca capital, Cusco, was one of my favorite cities.
Hello, Inca.
Hi. Chabunas,
Kai, Wauki, Panay, Pokui, Suyuman, and Pancuna, Chusa, Munkitis, Cuscoyata, Monacui, Cuscoyata, Ayan Chacosun Kitis, Kaku, Son Pumanta.
It's been said that through those rocks, Pachamama will arrive. So we are waiting for the Australian Pachamama. Oh, the Pachamama is here.
Hi.
Hello. Hello, Pachamama.
Hello. Come and follow me. Follow me. Don't fall down. Come on, follow me.
We made it.
Oh, yeah.
We are out of the labyrinth. Pachamama saved us. Yay! That is Roro. Here we are in Ollantaytambo, the fort that was protecting the Incas from the Amazon tribes. It's big. Sits on the side of a mountain next to the Ollantaytambo village. morning, everybody. Overland Diaries. It will be approaching Machu Picchu from the Amazon side, so from the bottom side. There is an Inca. She's ready to trek. It will take us 2 hours and a bit until Aguascalientes. And then off we go to Machu Picchu tomorrow morning.
Says don't walk on the tracks. Don't walk on the tracks.
Let's check you out. Go ahead.
Okay.
Hello, everybody.
Guess where we are?
We are 1.5 hour walking and we are on the train tracks.
Yay!